So, you don't know what in front means? Not a problem. This is literally the opposite of behind. So this just applies whatever action you picked to every face that is in front of the direction of the polygon you click. So if we click here, it's gonna get this whole side. If we click here, it's gonna affect all the faces that are in front of this face. Here, all the faces in front of it will get selected. Hope that helps, and as always, hope you have a fantastic day, and I'll see you around.